Hey, good morning. So we were blessed to get an apartment last night. And we're going to start the pot roast right now together. Okay, so I want to get some green onion in the pot roast. Pork roast, pork tenderloin. And one thing I love about the crock pot is como huele toda la casa delicioso. Con el crock pot. Es que toda la casa huele magnífico. Pues claro, le vamos a echar cebolla. Con alto sabor. Wash my meats. I do. Bueno. Mira, macaroni. Uf, hice un macaroni ayer que estaba. Wow. Really, really, really super bueno. So, vamos a echar esto al crock pot, ¿ok? Que ya lo tengo encendido. Entonces, primeramente voy a echarle la verdura. Poco abajo y después encima. Tres papas, que es lo que nos queda. We have three more potatoes. And then we don't have no more. Well, I have some in water. So if I want french fries, I can make french fries. Lavar estas papas también. Vinagre, I love vinegar. To clean, to cook, lo que sea. Vinagre es muy bueno. We have some carrot sticks. These are good, like if I want to chop them too. Ranch on there. Bueno, I have some turmeric. I'm gonna put some turmeric. Not too much, but just some turmeric. Okay, some oregano. Un poco de ajo en polvo. Garlic powder. Some parsley. Black pimienta. That's it, my babies. Low. And then we cover it. And that will be our crock pot dinner. Ciao.